taking breakfast in the room today. So we have a rice ball with some stewed meat and vegetables. We have a salad with two kinds of dressing, sausage, grilled mackerel. We have some orange juice to go with that. And we have a mushroom potage with a side of second degree burns when I spilled some of it on my hand. So imagine this place in the springtime when the cherry blossoms are out. See it in a lot of postcards. Very scenic area. Along with that, you see people in the swan paddle boats. I know the Japanese have a lot of vending machines, but I find it odd for a Nabe hot pot vending machine. I'm sure everything says frozen to prepare at home. But I don't know if they have any facilities to be able to prepare it here in the park. They say sunshine, they need it. This place is bright. You may not be able to see it because of the automatic white balance, but man, this is bright.
Thank you. Meguro.